we are all doctors from patients from UST.
Based in
the States. Based in the US. Well, I have relatives here graduated. Yeah? See, my own sister, Dolores Belmonte, is a graduate of my. Well, hindi naman ganun kasi she's younger than me. Pediatrician din yung mama. They're all, including the one that you have in mind, it's also my cousin. Si Carmelita, yes. Carmelita Belmonte Cuyugan.
Yes.
She's my cousin.
She was
60. My cousin.
She was a good pediatrician.
Very good.
First of all, let me just say thank you for your visit to the House of Representatives.
Whenever they come back to UST for the homecoming, they're the first ones to be asked for solicitation. They've been very active and very supportive of the
Philippines. I remember now na yung mag-asawa, doctors ni Ninoy Aquino nung araw pa, tiga Texas, Dallas. They were both also from UST, mag-asawa. Yeah, I remember. Well-known doctor in the Dallas area. And of course, I think the most successful Filipinos are actually doctors, physicians. So yes. So lahat kayo ordinaryo. Pagandahan ng bahay.
They come here not to ask you for anything, but just to meet you and also to give you a little something for you to do. A little
token. But wait a minute. When you visit here, maraming mga Filipino groups na nagbibisita dito. And they do some outreach.
Thank you.
57, yeah.
On behalf of UST Medical School Class 1957, we sincerely appreciate your allowing us to attend the session of Congress. Democracy in action is what you, the Congress, the President, and the Philippine government represent. God bless. And this is book was signed by all members of the UST Med Class 57 who are here. Thank you. The title of the book is Chambers Book of Speeches for the Award by James Nye. And
Gentlemen, we have seen now is our senior member of the Rules Committee. So she's the senior deputy majority leader, but she's also a physician, Congresswoman Garin. Parehong Garin, abogada, doctor. So as you can see, and we have a number of physicians here, right? We have a number of physicians. So this place here is not for lawyers, it's for everybody. As you mentioned, no, this is here in your dedication, this is democracy in action. And the House of Representatives actually speaks for the people. We don't have direct democracy except during an election, but otherwise the people speak to the representatives in both houses, but more particularly the representatives in the House of Representatives. So that is, you aptly described that as democracy in action here. But I'd like to add that physicians have a place here. And in fact, they do, as shown here by Congresswoman Garin, a medical doctor, an advocate of responsible parenthood. And one of our most important people here as senior deputy majority. So anyway, thank you very much for this book. And more for the fact that all of you came here and visited this Congress. And, so as you come here every year, not only I, but I see. Really, it's a compendium of speeches from various peoples.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. From Demosthenes, in fact. from classical Greece. Well, thank you very much. I'll treasure this, and I'll always remember. remember your visit to the House of Representatives. At pagka nasa state sa ko, tanongin ko kay Kwanti Atty. Garin, anong inyong address at baka makatulog ako. This guy just died incidentally. Si President Baclav Havel of Czechoslovakia.
Ah.
Just died a few days ago.
And the speaker is really fond of reading books.
This guy here, I have met him. That is Healy, former Prime Minister of, no, former member of Chancellor. Here's our favorite bad guy, si Adolf Hitler.
Crossover, right? Thank you.
we are all at an age where we can talk about the achievements of our grandchildren. Mm-hmm.
The speaker just looks young.
Oh, I'm 75 myself.
Ooh.